Fuck it, bring back Goldbeard, man. I'll swim, goddammit. I don't care. I don't want to fight Zora anymore. I'm tired of it.
Sora doesn't want to fight us either. He just wants to die, man.
Yeah, but not by our hand. That's why I don't want to fight him. I can't kill him. Why would I want to fight a monster? I can't. I literally can't kill him.
Ah, come on.
Isn't this game called Monster Hunter?
It's Monster.
I didn't know it was called Monster Pacifist.
Monster Guide. Monster
Capture, according to a lot of people, because they keep insisting on us capturing stuff. I guess I will start with Slint.
Okay.
I got a teleport there. My bird was drunk. Yeah, those people who want us to capture, are they dumb? Do they not know how the system works in this game?
Oh, by the way, you don't try to not get hit by this thing is a rush. It hurts a lot.
Might be a one-hit kill.
Is that sleep?
Oh, sleeping. Yeah.
Perfect.
That was fast.
Mm-hmm. Nope. The barrels covered her eyes.
I don't even have like anything for status in this.
Don't worry about it. I got status, don't worry about it.
Alright, I guess you can poke it. Or
I would have counted that.
That was loud.
It was. I'll get paralyzed, please get paralyzed. Please get paralyzed.
Yes!
Yep, there it is.
Oh, perfect.
You're tempered, we're tempered too.
Oh, yeah!
No,
we got
no,
blocked.
No, no. Back off, back off.
Back
that too.
Oh,
yeah.
There was a horn.
Oh shit.
Ow. Da 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 da
da. Oh fuck. God damn it. It went off, but it was too late.
Ow. Oh yeah, I have earplugs. It doesn't affect me. Nope, you're not bucking me with that. No, no.
We're not going to buck him.
Her leg is a hitbox on that too?
Ooh. Damn, that bell sword, that should hurt.
Yeah.
Hey, get paralyzed again for me, please. Nope, we blocked those. Come on. You want to bring it back? Bring it around town? Damn.
What?
That's a hitbox.
The heat has a hitbox too? I mean the tail.
She's spamming this. Wow. Was that four in a row?
Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
That's an easy counter for you too.
She never hit me though. I was waiting.
Oh.
She missed me on that too. You know what? She hasn't dug underground yet.
Yeah.
I've been
Are we
waiting.
Sure we're fighting the elves?
I got screamer paws ready.
She wants to stay up and fight. Shit. What? Are you serious?
Huh.
No, I did not say Siri.
Oh wait, Leaving did. Right.
Yeah, I mean we did say that this bow kind of destroys the Atlas, so I guess it kind of through.
Are you kidding me though?
All right, I got more bombs.
I'm out of bombs.
I have bombs too. I brought a couple just in case it decided to go to sleep.
Yeah.
All right.
Ooh, wow.
Uh-oh, she's stalking.
Oh, shit! Oh, God.
The tail... Oh, now she's digging. I got it.
Okay.
You got it? Alright.
Yeah,
try to break his face.
Oh.
Or not.
Ew, her face is all, like... ashy.
Yeah, it was. She was definitely on some ashy low. That's an elder dragon I don't want them to bring back. Don't bring him back. I'll keep Zora.
Yeah, I was gonna give them a chance on Lao when they announced him from Double Cross, but when I saw that his battle was pretty much the same, just more weapon shit to use, I was like, yeah, don't bring him back, please.
Don't bring him back.
You clearly are not gonna put the effort to make his fight actually exciting.
Well, if they would just let us kill him in the area he's walking, it wouldn't be that bad. Like, no, let you do a frontier.
10 minutes.
Yeah, right? even when you're not in the area with him, he still has to stand up, look at the bridge. You're like, for what? There's nobody here, man. Yeah. You know what makes that fight boring? He doesn't attack us.
No, and he still does not attack you in Double Cross either.
Wow.
He just...
Oh, wow.
He attacks the people that are throwing rocks at him from, like, the top.
The people that you can't see? What?
Damn, that was less than 5 minutes, really?
That was one Diablos. It was...
These Diablos got destroyed.
Oh my god.
Watch Black Diablos, like, be scarier, though.
Oh my god, yeah. That's 10,000 Z, though. Take it. I'm bringing this Lance again. Black Diablos don't like paralysis either.
I guess I didn't do shit.
Gobu can fight on land.
Oh yeah, and you know, he could dive in the land too, like dig thing.
I mean, we already saw how they revamped Laggy for land in Generations.
Mm-hmm.
So they can definitely revamp Gobu for that.
I don't know about anybody else, but I wouldn't mind Nibblesnarf either. I thought he was fun to fight.
Bring back Nibblesnarf, damn it! I mean, there's so many monsters they could bring back. They should have had it in the game already, actually.
Nibblesnarf would be fun in this game, actually. Where? Oh.
She must be down in the
in the nest. Yep. No. Flies! This is one thing that you fix, the flies.
Oh my god. So tired of the damn flies.
I was kind of hoping in the patch notes they would have something.
They would mention it, yeah.
Fix an issue where scout flies would break your neck.
My neck!
Broke my neck.
My neck is broken. Spinal?
Oh shit, no. Okay.
But seriously though, if you're not gonna let me kill Zora, just get him out of the game.
Oh.
Oh shit. God. I got it.
Oh, yeah, careful with this bounce. Oh, nice. I actually thought he was gonna do the bounce.
Yeah, me too.
I was scared.
You took a chance there.
Yeah.
Oh, sleepy.
Nice.
Oh, okay. I was going in.
Oh, no. Am I trapped? Oh, no. Okay, there we go.
Should I go Mega this time or Large?
I just went with Mega.
I go Mega.
Might as well do as much as possible.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Go. Oh my god, my frame rate. Jesus fucking Christ.
Wish that would have happened when I was countering.
Oh, there goes the horn. Stay here.
My shots.
I didn't restock on the pitfall. Of my bed.
Yeah, what's a frame rate?
Oh wow.
Where you going, bitch?
Oh yeah, let me get on that. The other horn.
The other horn. Nice.
I need those horn pluses.
Oh
my god.
That rush is super strong.
Probably a one shot. I don't know how low Kevin was.
Not sure, but that was scary.
Oh, I missed, really? Oh, shit. Do you have it, John?
I do not have it.
Nice.
That was my last one though. I didn't bring XP. Yeah. Sounds like a person here.
Yeah. Oh god. Counted that late. Oh man, I'm down to yellow sharpness. You're good. I gotta sharpen anyway.
Fuck!
Okay, basically. Oh yeah, she doesn't have the horns anymore, so.
It's not gonna do as much damage. At least they got that right in this game.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, really? You're not lancing. I am. Don't back hop anymore.
Yeah, they double back hop.
Somebody have?
Nope.
I think Kevin has?
Yep.
Yeah,
off it. Perfect.
Oh, he's paralyzed.
Look, her head's like jiggling. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Done. Man, Is Diablo's a glass cannon?
Yeah.
It has to be.
Nice wyvern gem. Yeah, Diablo's in general has been glass cannon.
I think it's because she hits so goddamn hard.
Yeah.
Somebody got a wyvern gem.
Oh, yes.
Not me.
Oh, I got two of them. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
I needed those two for a weapon. I don't remember which one.
Talk
I mean,
about
I need them for
a horseshoe
one.
In the right place.
Yeah.
Yep.
See. Yeah, I pulled up the list of water monsters because I couldn't remember all of them.
Yes, I know you guys would never thought you'd hear me say bring Plesiolus back, but god damn it, I want better water weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Gyarados weapons suck.
Oh wait, I already hit that one.
I made one of them and I never use it. And it's a switch axe, and I never use it. To be honest with you, I'm not using a switch axe until the update.
I mean, I guess Ludrod is another one, but... See, I like Royal Ludrod, but I don't like the Ludrods. The Ludrods are very aggressive.
Oh, I got the horn plus. Cool. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think Royal Ludrod actually had some really good weapons in Generations.
Generations, yeah. That's because he didn't have something better than him to...
Damn, this is like the other...
Oh, no, he did. He had Mizu.
Mm-hmm.
But I what mean, about that Arachno, what was it? Feely?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The hairy legs guy.
Yeah, but her legs, oh my god. Yeah, bring back Zamtrios and Tiger Stripe too.
I started with Oregon.
Man, Tiger Stripe, he just loved to roll around.
Oh, he loved being fat, powerful.
Yeah, the Tiger Stripe was the monster that made me respect the fat mode. Because he did so much damage with that mode.
Yeah, Zamtrios just kind of sat there and took it.
Actually, we wanted him to go fat.
Oh, I forgot my fireproof melee.
Oh, I did not break my fireproof melee either.
I'm grabbing it, screw that. Puts too much fire on the floor.
He's already doing this jump around bullshit.
Jump around!
House of Pain.
Jump around!
And I keep trying to roll his roar, even though he doesn't have a roar.
Oh no, yeah. I was doing that the first time too.
He reels back like he's gonna do something big and then it's like,
Yeah.
You're gonna feel it now, Mr. Krabs.
Yeah, see? I'm like, oh, he's on a roll, right?
I don't know why, but this area of the volcano reminds me of the volcano from Legend of Dragoon. Looks just like this. Like that area you're running up to come up here to fight Lava Seal looks just like a part of that volcano.
What was that on PlayStation 1?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Never played that one. I've heard
it's
of
a good game. Really good game.
Okay. Oh, what are you doing? Nook!
Oh, I was. Oh, guts. Oh my god. That is a one hit kill. Well, now I know. Guts went off to save me.
Oh, that didn't fireblight you?
No, it didn't, actually.
Huh.
Do you have the mantle on?
I didn't have the mantle on.
Oh.
I have it on now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, there it is again.
Not this time, buddy. Got rid of my guts, dick. Oh, he's back.
Nice.
He's fucking armored, though. Wait, hold. I need you to take that right up your ass. Thank you. Bitch. Really? Your hip bump does no damage.
He didn't do the hip bump last time either.
You wanna nuke again?
You wanna nuke again, you little prick?
Shit.
Aw, fuck off. That's his only damaging move, because everything else he does nothing. So he's gonna spam
it. Doing it again.
You done?
You done?
He's gonna do it again. Thank you, John.
Sharpen.
Asshole.
Oh god. Okay, that wasn't the mute, thank god.
Hold that for me, please.
There we go.
Thank you.
Wow, your hip bump has no range.
Fight the Diablos. She'll show you how to do a hip bump.
Yeah. Or basil hip bump goes pretty far.
Yeah, Basil's hip bump is no joke. There was the hop. No! No! Oh my god. Fucking ass.
Hey, where you going? Wasn't there a firebolt here?
There's one in, I think, down this hill. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
His roar is gonna be real powerful in May.
Oh, you know who else is in this map now?
Oh no, the Nitro Toad. Oh,
Reswar.
The DLC. Yeah,
Reswar's here. Wow, I guess because we downloaded him, he'll show up randomly now.
Although, isn't it kind of weird? We never saw
him
until
we started doing quests here with him. Well, it was shortly after that person said he doesn't show up here that I got a quest with him.
I have a feeling that the same thing happened to us with Anjanet in the wilds, but remember? We were like, has Anjanet showed up since that one quest?
Yeah.
And then after we asked, he started showing up.
Okay, really? What are these things called? Gastodons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're in my fucking way.
I don't like them.
I have to block everything because of them. Go away!
Come, don't you dare, Gastodon, bro, please.
Oh god.
Don't you dare.
Look at this, they keep hitting me, man!
Oh shit, I didn't mean to throw that too early.
I know you like to recycle worthless monsters, but please don't.
Look at this, go away!
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Kevin.
The hell broke. So now he's... ugly as shit.
He's already ugly as shit.
True.
Shut the fuck up.
You don't call her or me.
Stop hold
me.
That. Take that with you. Yeah, take that with you, bitch. Enjoy that. Whatever.
Yeah. Oh, you know the Uragan is chilling on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's out of here, too.
Boom. Get hit with that. Flippy ass. Boom, bitch. Get hit with that.
Damn it.
Do you need a little stupid hop? Did that miss? It missed. Nope. Block your dumb hop. No. Stop him.
Yes.
Legit.
Oh no, he moved.
No. Oh, you. Oh, you got the ride. Ooh, nice. He swallowed that.
I went through the nook.
Nice.
You better swallow it.
He's also poisons and.
It's only a matter of time now.
Yeah, just keep up and die, man. Nobody will miss you, believe me.
Even fire!
Aye!
Hey, how about you don't?
Yeah, stay here, don't leave. Stay and die.
We want you to stay.
Not in the game, though.
Yeah, get out of the game. Get out of the game. Lava Seoth! Did you think that we would forget?
Oh!
Oh, yeah, Nitro Toad.
Yeah.
We're gonna try to lure him over there, but he died over here.
Fuck this monster. Give me a living gem. That's right, you can get a living gem, bitch.
Yeah, the chat has it right. They're like, delete yourself, Lava Seoth. Control Alt.
Delete.
Control Alt, Supreme.
Fucking assholes here, get the fuck, yeah, get the fuck. You know what, I don't care if you're dead, take this anyway, bitch!
Oh, they got those.
Shit. Oh, is that a mining point? Oh, it's blue. Well, let's go.
Yeah. Oh. Fusium.
Yes, I got fusium.
Damn it. No fusium.
Can I make it to this one? Can I make it?
Yeah.
Nope. No, I can't make it.
Yeah, Joe is pretty much on the same tier as Basil. Although, apparently he's the one that wins the Turf War, so I guess
not really.
Higher.
He doesn't really win.
Oh, is it like a tie?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like what's his name? Gyarados and Barret? Because they both gonna do a lot of damage to each other.
yeah, pretty much. It's like you think Joe wins, and then something happens, and Joe didn't win.
Oh, okay. You only play like the spin-offs now?
I played Hyrule Warriors, that's it.
Yeah.
I didn't play the Gundam one. I don't have the Fire Emblem one.
I still need
the Fire Emblem one. The Fire Emblem one is pretty good. But much like most of the Fire Dynasty Warriors games that I kind of get bored after a while. But they're pretty good. Like, the few days you get them.
When you play with other people, it's a lot more fun. I know that much from experience.
Yeah. It's kind of like Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter is a lot more fun with other people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, stop.
You don't have to constantly hear, you know what I'm saying? Like, I get tired of shit. Oh, Pink Raytheon's here? I don't want her fucking gashes. Take these basal footprints though. Shut up.
It's okay. Basil.
Oh no, Basil. Basil is coming.
No, wait, no. Coming. I want to hear Basil's theme music, not yours.
No.
Oh, this is a big ass Basil.
Yeah, and Pink followed me. No.
Yeah, she did a flip actually.
Well, she got to leave because Basil is not going to give a fuck. He will kick her ass. No!
It's a big ass Basil, Jesus.
Well, who just. Oh, that was that right? She dove in?
Yeah, she's here.
Yeah.
She wants to fight, huh? That's a bad idea, Pink. You better leave. Here, I'll help you. I'll help you decide. Yeah, because see, you got hit with a bomb. Did that feel good? I don't think you liked it.
Oh, shit. No. Okay. Wow. He dropped so many bombs there. Is there like a safe spot on him? Maybe.
Not really.
Cause like I'm trying to go near his tail, but
he drops bombs there too. You gotta wait for him to get out of this mode.
Okay. Oh, I think Rain is still here.
I pooped her.
No, she's gone. She just gone. Oh yeah. Let me put this on.
Not close enough to do damage here.
Ah shit.
Damn it! Come on, Basil. Work with me here.
Oh there.
Oh, he's taking off. I got him.
Taking off.
Look at it. What? He looked right at it. Look at this one then, bitch.
Yeah, careful with the bones he dropped.
He dropped a lot of them.
Oh, yeah, I see them. There's that hit bomb we're talking about.
That covers a huge area. Especially when he's big like this.
Oh. Your flesh, man, that you're not supposed to see me.
So I'm Basil. I do what I want. See how small these stars are on my head? You lived?
Yeah, I'm alive.
I don't know how you did that.
Wait, did you get hit by the bomb or the... Oh yeah, he's not enraged, so I guess.
Yeah.
Boom! Oh, he hit me with the wing. Oh, that did a lot. Jesus.
Shit. God. Drops them like, oh man, like they're candy, pretty much.
Yeah. Trick or treat.
Yeah, pretty. Oh man, I just landed on them.
Oh, that was right in my face. Thank you, honest hitbox.
Oh, it also doesn't help for us, Kyle, that we are like gunners.
Yeah.
Oh, I talked about Phoenix.
So anytime of melee damage, we get hit for the max.
Yeah.
No. Shit.
Oh my god!
Don't drop him back here, no! I mean, he's going to anyway, but...
Taking off, he's taking off. Look at it.
Alright.
This is these rocks, he blows them up.
Yeah.
That's the one benefit about him being raged. You don't have to worry about rocks lingering.
Okay.
Oh, Raiden is back.
No, Raytheon, come on. Well, she got hit with a bomb as soon as she landed. What'd you get? In each other's face?
No bait to this, did we?
Oh, come on. I was reeling from that fucking roar.
She cheated.
He's going down to one.
And she's in the way. Fireball.
Oh my god.
Oh. Wow. Dun, 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 dun. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, she's trying to snipe.
Mm-hmm.
Deadly snipe, no scope.
We have the bomber here and the sniper. Oh, you know, we also have the sandstorm going on in the desert, too.
Oh, yeah, we do. So
it makes it even more look more like a battlefield.
Oops, no, I don't want to use that.
I ran to the music.
Yeah, what happened? It's like it went all quiet.
Yeah, like it came on and it stopped. Oh, is it because of the sandstorm?
Oh my god.
I do like that attention to detail when he does like the rush and he has like the wings closed. He actually does rush faster because, you know.
Oh, does he?
Less friction with the air.
Did not notice that. I knew he wasn't gonna take off, but I didn't know he actually moves faster.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, when he gets the wings open, he takes off, but he also rushes slower. Because the wings are fucking his speed up.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Oh, wow. Oh, last yeah, well.
Cannon. And a multi-monster close.
Multi-monster, yeah.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Hey, I got him.
Nice.
Woo! I didn't study like a year of physics college. Then again, it was for nothing, because it's not like I applied my daily jobs or anything.
Now he's taking off. I got him. I made some more flash bombs.
Alright, that was my last flash bomb.
Oh, you threw one too? I already had it. No.
Hey. Oh, nice.
Indeed.
Wait. The music is still in full blast, though. And then it just stopped. And then it just stopped abruptly.
That was...
The music kept playing while he died.
maybe it was making up for the fact that they kind of cheated us on the music at the start here.
I guess, yeah. It was on some lag or something.
All right.
Like, the music was so happy that he was dying.
I'm going to change weapons for Barra since pure scanning him is not very good.
Did you guys see him?
No, but I'm pretty sure he's either in the swamp.
Yeah, in the swamp or... I don't know.
Somewhere, he's somewhere. We'll find him.
Yeah, we'll find him. And we'll destroy him.
You can't run away. We'll find you.
I will find you.
And yeah, we will kill you. Yeah.
I guess I'll die.
I guess you have.
Oh, there he is. I found him.
Waterproof mantle.
Oh, I should have brought him.
Sonic.
Is he close to six?
Yeah, he is. Just warp to six. He's around the corner.
Right around the corner. Right around the corner. Coming in this bitch set like I'm Lord Farquaad.
Where's my Fiona?
My Fiona.
Shit. Now are you leaving? Yeah, I forgot how oily he looks in temper too. Even though we fought him like a couple days ago.
Yeah, pork. Oh! Man, he dropped his fucking blood on me.
Really?
Oh, really? The tail actually got me off his butt?
Put on the warp, man. Yeah, fuck off, bitch. Yeah, hold this. Hold that.
All this explosion.
Hold that! Ah!
No! Rush? Yep.
Oh, I forgot, that does a lot of damage. I should have foresighted that. And back to the dumb shit.
I don't mind. Oh, the freaking mud done.
Ah, come on. Didn't even do any damage.
Ah, yeah. Oh, I need to try to do let me try that while he's still here.
Oh, fuck, I missed.
No, don't follow me. Come on, dude. I want to land a can cheer on you while jumping.
He's already limping.
No. And I'm waterblade, so I can't even run too fast.
Where's that lychee?
I already took it. Sorry.
That's all good. He's almost dead, so.
Oh shit. Hey.
There's one out here too.
Look at it. I said look at it.
Hey, take this for me, please.
Oh. I missed.
How is he taking all this? Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
He died while twerking. At least he died in his own terms.
Oh, a Riven gem. Nice.
Nice.
Are you carving from him too?
Oh, I got one too.
Wish I would have got one, damn it. Damn. Kajow! Kablow! They're dead.
Oh.
Kablow.
Them grand whiskers.
Remember about when we needed shit from them, Cal?
Yeah, when I was making Juratotis worthless weapons. Or trying to. And then I just said, fuck it, I'll make Legionas instead.
Oh, swing, swing, swing on them. Yeah.
No, be cling. Aww.
Be cling. It's so sunny right now, you'd never believe it. It's going to snow tomorrow.
Is it going to be powerful in May, too?
It's going to be powerful in May, unfortunately.
It may be powerful in May?
There's a strong possibility it may be. Man, these are some of the most worthless decorations of all time.
Oh, wait. No, don't sell it.
Yay, we all did something. Teamwork.
Nice.
I mean, these are literally the ones you want on a farm anyway. So.
Yeah. Oh, my bird was drunk? Yeah, it was.
Yeah, my bird was drunk. Send me all the way up here. Jeez.
He dropped me off in some random spot. I don't even remember starting here before. It's like where Palumu flies to sometimes, like that forest.
Oh, what are you talking about? where Pink Raytheon was?
Yeah, where we fought her, yeah. I think that's what it was.
Oh, you're actually probably closer to him.
You could have just climbed up. If that's
Wait. Yeah. Oh, he was up there. Oh my god.
Oh, he's up top in the Legiana spot.
Yeah, I could have just stayed up there.
I'll let him come down.
Yeah, I
don't actually, know. Let him come all the way down.
Sounds good to me.
And try and deal with no damn slope with tempered Karen. No. Yeah. I'm about to go get me some coral crystals, actually. Where was that? Oh, there it is. It's tiny as his little baby hoof print.
Trying to get some of his stuff, see if we can get another investigation.
Oh, 3 coral crystals, nice.
Alright, I don't think he's gonna come down, guys.
Ah, damn it.
At least he's not on the slope, though.
Spider-Man.
Yeah.
That was my fucking show back in the day. And then I loved when they used to have him, like, show up on X-Men sometimes.
Yeah, all those shows, like, crossed over. It was awesome. It was, like, actually a precursor to the MCU, really.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that was the MCU loved before the MCU.
The same voice actors and everything.
Mm-hmm. And him and Wolverine hated each other. Wolverine hated Spider-Man.
Yeah. Well, you know, Wolverine back then was, like, the prestigious guy, too, so...
Come on, bro.
Well, he was pissed off at Spider-Man because he was like, you're not a mutant. What the hell are you doing here?
Careful with the bucking him. Oh.
Already?
Yep.
My man.
Alright, put in thunderproof.
Hello.
Oh, he's already pissed? Thunderproof yep. Is. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's this one. And then. Ah, you, come on, dick.
Ooh. You know, I should have brought that Urgan Hammer. I finished.
Oh. Oh, you're using Hunting Horn? Oof.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Oh, good. Oh, wow.
Well, thankfully we got that, defense boost going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I almost walked into that.
Please, get off the slope. No, no!
No, lines!
The lines?
Oh,
the
lasers.
Shit!
Yeah.
Oh!
Man, this manly, the element resist and that defense boost help out a lot.
Uh-oh. Oof, he tried to finish me.
Oh my god. The fucking random lightning.
We haven't gotten a single trip on him yet. Freaking...
Oh, he shot me off!
He's doing his best to keep his head...
There we go.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, nice.
First thing is getting, like, hit by everybody. No, don't do that! Oh, okay, he hit the far one.
That's a close one.
Oh my god!
About to,
the nuke!
Oh,
that was close.
Bucking him! Grimy ass, he actually moves back with that.
Oh, the light.
Oh shit.
Yeah, take this.
Nice.
I hope.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I thought I was in sword mode. Shit. Sorry. Yeah, I should have brought a hammer. God damn it.
He's leaving now.
I missed him.
Oh, he's going all the way then. Good.
Oh, good. I like fighting him down there.
Yeah, there's Vigor Wasps down here.
Yeah, I like those too.
I like me some Vigor Wasps.
Why you?
Oh,
right in his ass.
It was like a slap. You see, you actually hit him in the side of his head. He turned around and looked at it. It was like clap. Like the sound it made was like a slap. Like, boy, what?
No! Okay. My Thunderproof wore off right there, too.
Yeah, my mind
wore off, too. God damn it.
Oh, fuck. Is that the, Elite Four music from X and Y?
No, this is oh my god, that's a one-hit kill?
No!
Oh, did you trigger your monster?
Triggered my guts.
Oh, his name.
What was I saying? Oh, that was the menu music from Twisted Metal 3.
Oh, okay. It sounds just like the Elite Four music.
Really?
From X and Y?
Yeah. Do 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 do.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it is kind of similar.
No, that's not the lead for.
That's
though.
The Xerneas. That's Xerneas and.
Oh no, you're right. You're right. Yeah. Oh yeah, the lead for one was the one that's like.
Oh, god damn it! You killed me. Speaking of Kelby, Xerneas was definitely Kelby X in the game.
Xerneas, get it right.
Xerneas no. And Evita, or whatever. Evita.
Why build them?
He's high grade.
Yeah, he's definitely Madonna.
Don't cry.
It's like if you're gonna call him Xerneas, then you have to call the other one White Belt, right?
Oh, he jumped.
Yeah, exactly. Well, he was talking to me about Kyorg yesterday. Was it Friday?
Oh, what's going on with Kyorg?
Some guy at my job has Pokemon Go and paid someone to give him Kyorg.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Like, he paid $50 for Kyorg.
Oh, to, like, fight it and catch it?
No, to have somebody catch it for him.
Yeah.
What? Why?
Yeah. If you saw this guy, you would understand. The motherfucker had McDonald's in his car.
Oh,
God. When it was, like, 20 below. Like, no, it wasn't 20 below. It was, like, 15 degrees outside. He had McDonald's in his car. Brought it inside and ate it.
So it was cold as shit. Basically.
Yes. The fries, too.
Ugh, man, ooh. Their fries, when they're cold, are fucking gross.
He didn't even attempt to reheat it. And I mean, reheated fries, they're not good.
No, they're not.
No, don't
you, you need to like toast them or something.
He didn't even attempt to reach.
Oh, that still hit me? Really? Ooh, that's bad.
Oh my god!
Oh my man,
I'm taking a max potion. No, not even risking.
The hop lightning almost killed you? Jeez.
Oh, oh crap.
The laser got you.
Yeah.
Bro, grab your glider mantle when you yeah. Can get back up here quick.
Oh shit, yeah.
Man, I keep missing the hit, damn it.
When you come out of the base camp, just go left and then go around to that slope area, make a left there too, and you'll see like rocks rising up and just fly up.
Okay.
Oh my god! No! I couldn't get out of the way!
Oh no, oh no. Kieran, don't do this. Not now.
Glider Manly. Oh, hello.
Hey, what's up? Hey, man, what's up? And look, my Thunder Manly's about to come back now. Fuck.
Yeah. Any second now. Left, and then...
Another left. Where's my Glider Manly? Oh, there it is.
Oh, I see the current. Okay, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Thunderproof mat. Get out of here.
Whoa, this is actually the first time I've used this before. Wow. This yeah. Works you right up here.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to be flying at the end.
Thankfully, you guys did that without my ass being on my screen.
Oh, yeah. You just landed too, Jen.
Yeah. Definitely on that sweet fighter.
Oh, my Thunderproof mat will just came back to.
Yep.
This motherfucker snuck me. Weehoo!
Actually, yeah, that would be crazy if you were crawling through that hole, like, in the quest complete. Like,
quest complete.
Yeah, I'm sitting here wearing a man thong. It's cool. Real cool.
That's kind of funny, though, that Kieran was like, oh, you guys call me easy? I'll show you.
I did not mean to use this.
Hit me with a sneak attack, is what he did. Fucking asshole.
And decided to get a double kill at the end.
I don't know why he woke up going ham so much, he got all them bombs.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a shiny shit.
Like the bombs and I got the strong hit too when he was sleeping, so...
I forgot to disband. Damn it.
No hero stone.
Nope.
Oh yeah, John, if you get like a stone in the... in like the purple boxes, that's the one for augmenting.
Oh, okay.
He got one already.
Did he?
Yeah, in one of the tier 2 quests we were doing.
Oh, did he?
Oh, the hammer one, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice. Mm-hmm. Those are pretty rare to get in tier 2.
Yeah, so almost impossible.
Although, I think the hero ones are the ones you can't get in tier 2, right?
Yeah, you can't get those in tier 2.
Yeah, like the golden ones.
For rare 8 weapons, yeah, you can't get those.